is OG. I'm the president of the Brotherhood of United Bikers Pearl Harbor chapter. I have been riding close to 6 years now, every day of my life. It's a passion, it's a hobby, it's a pastime, it's my life. I love two wheels, love everything about it. Love putting my knees in the breeze. Love how it makes me feel free. You know, all the cliche stuff that all the bikers say. It's true, every single one of them. But one thing I never thought about was being on the other end of a motorcycle accident. And I don't think anybody ever does, because there's two riders only. There's riders that have been down, and there's riders that are going down. And that's rough to think about, but you have to put that in the back of your head. And one way to help with that situation of going down or knowing someone that's been down is to be ready and prepared for anything. On June 23rd of 2013, I was involved in a major motorcycle accident. The EMT, he was talking to me and trying to figure out what was wrong, and I told him I had major pain and there was no blood anywhere. He was trying to put my leg in traction because I had a very extensive hip injury. And without taking the accident scene management class, I would have been trying to fight him of trying to, why are you putting on my hip? But I knew what he was doing, so that put me a little bit at ease that I knew what was going on. And SMI has also taught me that anything can happen at the blink of an eye, and you should always be at least ready for that. And when you're ready for it, anything, yeah, it saves down on time. And time is of the essence when you're dealing with a motorcycle accident or crash. Most of all, cool, calm, and collected. Because once you know what to do, then you can help out and assist better. Everyone needs a guardian angel, and this class helps you become a little bit of a guardian angel to anyone else who shares your passion on two wheels.